Mads, how are your people doing?
This doctor can't make heads or tails of his own creation.
I don't understand it. The disease was constructed to only target people who shared the genetic markers with the original subjects, specific families from the homesteader community. But there's a variation. The virus has mutated.
Oh, you idiot.
What is it?
That boy you killed, Emmett? He wasn't one of us. He was one of you. A Skelltech employee. He got laid off when a computer took over his job and he moved in with Kyle and Layla.
This virus could now spread to anyone.
All right, what do we do?
Well, I need the original RNA data of the virus. Coleman moved it to a secure facility somewhere on Cole Island. They'll also have equipment to spread the virus further. You're gonna have to destroy it in case I fail.
I'll take care of it.
The facility is heavily fortified with an anti-air system. I heard the wolves are guarding it.
He said he'd take care of it.
I'll be back soon.
those auto turrets over there. Gotta be useful intel here.
Should investigate.
Thank you.
to my position.
Okay, on our way.
I need you to set in a new position. Over there.
Shit, there's a rocket gunner. Hostile grenade incoming!
Rocket!
Get to me, now!
We're moving to your position.
I see a wolf. Okay, we're with you. Shit! Grenade!
Think we'd end up here? Oh man, honored agreement. Thank you for looking out for us. Anything different since that broadcast went up?
Nomad.
You have the RNA?
Yeah. I hope that'll be enough to get a cure going.
Certainly not.
What?
I'll need a DNA sequencer. Unless you have one under your piles of garbage, we'll have to move to a lab.
Why didn't you say that, Doctor? You know, I can't really steal a lab for you, Doctor.
I have contacts that will help. There's a place, a Skeltech lab, that might still be off Sentinel's radar.
I don't know if we have that kind of time.
I'll leave immediately and get to work.
The sooner you're out of Erewhon, the better.
Yes, on that alone we agree.